Palava. My name is Kiki Sotoa Solia. I am the director and owner of Taupo Samoa Polynesian Dance Troupe right here in San Diego. I'm also the former president and a longtime community leader of the Samoan Community Council of San Diego. I've been a community leader and an advocate of our Polynesian and Pacific Islander community for many years. And I'm just really honored and blessed to be here at the PIFA 25th anniversary here at PIFA. I've been coming to PIFA, of course, since the beginning. We were here when the Hokulea first landed here in San Diego and was very involved in the very first festival that was held at the Embarcadero. I've been teaching the Samoan community dancers and now Taupo Samoan dancers for many years. I'd say probably 22 of the 25 years, but I've been here every year at PIFA, have been hosting here, and I love coming here. It's just a way for us to come together as Pacific Islanders to celebrate our cultural heritage and just to share the love and the spirit of who we are with the rest of the community at large. One of my best memories of coming here to PIFA, there's always something special every year, but I would have to say my very best and most memorable memories of PIFA would be the very first year. I'd say because it was our first time exploring and experiencing something new, and it was the first time feeling that we finally had a community that mobilized and came together to do something together, to share and to promote who we are. So I think the first year was a big monumental year, the best memory for me. I continue to come to PIFA because it is who I am, it is who we are. We are Pacific Islanders. I'm a proud Samoan, proud Polynesian, proud Pacific Islander, and this is where we belong. This is who we are, and I'm a big advocate, and I love to perpetuate our people and our culture and promote who we are, and I think this is the best place to do that, the best platform to do that. The future hopes for PIFA, I would love to see this continue for many, many years to come. It's nice to see all of our children who we leave our legacy to. And of course, those that have been here before us, what they've left for us to continue as well. So I hope that this continues and that we continue to grow. We can still continue to work together in harmony. Do it for the main principles of why we're here, and that is to promote who we are for the love of our culture and the love of our people, and it's like our homeland away from home. So thank you, Pacific Islander Festival Association, for the 25 years. Congratulations, and I hope to see you in the next 25. Puffin' time.